Tell you something. You kids are looking at a guy. Believe me, doctors have said that I would die after I missed that motorcycle jump several times. When I didn't die, they said I'd never walk again. They said I'd be crippled for the rest of my life. And they said I would never ride a motorcycle again either. But I can run. I can play golf. I can play tennis. I can ride a motorcycle. And as you all know, I'm still alive. And I think one thing that I attribute that to is the fact that I have never, ever drank much alcoholics. I've always tried to live right. I've always tried to eat the right foods. And I have never, ever, ever taken a narcotic.